So, the world didn't end last week. I wonder, who could be responsible for that? So, here are the rules of the game. You have to list three things that you really seriously want to achieve in 2013, and one ridiculous pipe dream that you want to pull off as well. Then, you have to tag three other folk to do it as well. The only caveat is that none of the items on this list can be make more videos, because that it's just lazy. So without further ado, here's my list. Number one, I want to move into my own flat in the next 6 months. Number two, I'm going to write my comedy spec script. And number three, I also want to start running my own club and gig nights again. And now for my totally off the wall thing. I've always wanted to try stand-up comedy. And I think this year I'm going to do it. I'd love for a lot of people to do this video thing, but three people I want to see in particular are Charlotter, 8-Bit Glasses, and the Spinning Lily. Because the only thing more annoying than making it a stupid tag game on YouTube is bugging your friends with it IRL. So, on that note, I'm off to go and learn be funny. Peace. Guys, these are my Freudian slippers. I know.